guys, Victoria Figures here. Good to see you all. So, it's been a little busy with the Funko Pop world lately. Well, always is, I reckon. But, so the other day, or a week ago maybe, something like that, it was the Funko 2021 Summer Convention. And, yeah, so I picked up a few of the pops, about three. So I'll show you guys them right now. But there's heaps of them to get. They're like $25 each Australian. Yeah, so have fun collecting all those. I wouldn't mind getting them all. Then there's some that I'm like, but I could just hold on to them because of my goblin value soon. But yeah, so the first one I picked up was the Pop Retro Toys Transformers number 83 Shockwave. And he's in a soft protector. He looks pretty cool. A bit hard to see, but I don't open pops. So I hope you guys are okay with that. But the box is pretty nice. Then the other pops on the back you can get. Bumblebee, Optimus, Soundwave, Jazz and Megatron. Pretty cool stuff. Very nice. So that was a definite... I had to definitely get this. Couldn't say no to it. Then the next pop is Star Wars 451 Rey on Jakku. I do have to get a box replacement for this because it is a bit damaged, annoyingly. I ordered these off Pop Culture. Usually things come in good condition, but it must have got a bit messed up or something, so it's fine. But yeah, so it's pretty cool. Pretty neat. I like it. Rey's pretty cool. So I'm guessing that's the episode 7 version of her. Yeah, it is. So it's pretty cool. Nice box detail. Very nice. Also, the stickers are very nice as well. There you go. Good stuff. Then the third one I got, of course, was Star Wars Rebels 452 Imperial Super Commando. I'm guessing these guys are popular, but just there's a lot of stock. The one pop I really wanted was the, can't remember the word for it, but it's the metal Captain America pop, which Pop Culture had exclusively for $70. And now that's just, woohoo, up in price. So, in the market, it's like $200 more or less. So, apparently they're going to continue that line as well, I've heard. So that's... I don't know if they'll just be convention ones or they'll actually release commons, so that'd be cool. But it's going to be expensive. So that's the Imperial Commando. So those are the three pops I got, which are pretty neat. Pretty good choices, I reckon. There's like a few more I want to get, like the Wolf Captain America, got Blade, I think it is, and then you got the McNugget, and probably a few more, but yeah, see how that goes in the future. But yeah, pretty cool stuff. Definitely keeping these. Pretty good choices from Funko. I like them. Please bring out more. So I hope you guys had a good 2021 Summer Convention Day, and I hope you all got what you wanted. There's just that Captain America pop I really wanted. And then that Blacklight Rabbit from Alice in Wonderland, White Rabbit I believe it is. Yeah, he's gone for a fair bit too. So there probably wasn't much stock for both those two pops. Yeah, so that's gonna be a fun time. And those Alice in Wonderland pops as well, the other Blacklight, the black light one, so kill me now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You guys know what to do, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Cheers.